What's up, guys? Welcome back to the room to Derek Reagan to Ismail Pablo live on the Wissing USA bus. Now, this is something that somebody asked me to check out. Shout out to Ray's Paradise. He has to check him out. He said he was really dope and that he's starting to blow up. So, you know, I've seen some great people that miss the bus too, mainly, you know, Marcette and, you know, Marcelo Pomor. So, I'm really excited for this. I've never heard of this guy, so it'll be a first time reaction. Yeah, we're about to get into it, guys. If you like, make sure to give me a thumbs, subscribe, and share. There'll be a link in the description to the video, as well as the recent channel. Make sure to check my social media, be in the description below. And make sure to leave your thoughts in the comment section about the reaction. Like, you love your hitting, what other things about Ismail you want me to react to. I hope I'm saying his name right. But let's get into this.
Wish.
Turn up!
107.5.
Hold on, I was expecting something completely different. I was not expecting that, man. He got just came in fast and hard, man. Because whatever, knowing Rackley, Whistle Bus is normally like sweet and soft. And slow songs. He came in with that that fire. So it kinda caught me off guard. Hold on, let me take it back.
Wish.
Turn up
107.5.
Hey,
keep running your mouth when you're lying and stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high street crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy. We turn up with that, but mundane to the.
Hold on, I wasn't expecting the bars to come. Hold on, man. It's the first time actually like dealing with Filipino rap, and he pretty fired my life. I'm saying, like, he got me. Like, this shit is pretty fire. Oh, you gotta take it. Man, I was not expecting this.
Hey, keep running your mouth when you're lying and stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high street crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hey, this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22-00, long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap.
Oh, hey,
I've been in Spain. But the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you tripping. Had a homie who's crippled. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Ay, blue, red, straight down on the flag. No, we never fear none.
All right.
Most of us think we're one, but I trust right. One more that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another than a summer reminding my people to shout.
He hungry. You can hear he hungry. He want this, boy. He wants this, man. Like, this is awesome. I've never heard of this dude, boy, but this is a man. Like, he's killing this. And the dude, like, he's actually spitting actual bars. Like, you can hear the hunger in him. Like, you really hear that he wants to move up. Like, he wants to take care of his people. And, like, the fact he's, like, really representing his people in the song and in this right now, like, it's amazing, man. It's just fire. Like, incredible.
Kid in the trap, hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you
trippin'.
Got a homie who's crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming to listen. These bars never done, three stars in the sun. Hey, blue, red, straight down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. One that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another than a summer reminding my people to shout.
All right, man.
isip kay batala kasi singil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang hinain sa turon na may pusang sinain sa
Look at the facial expression. Look at his face. Like, okay, see, oh my god, man. Like, this dude is horrible. What has he been in? I've never heard of this dude. No, I'm not the greatest, but I mean, I know a few people, but I don't listen to every Filipino star comes up. But like, where is this dude at, man? Like, this is fine. Like, it's absolute dragon flames, guys. Like, where's this dude been at? How can I haven't seen him in the rap scene? How can we still got people like Tekashi? Like, where is he on coming? He kind of what we need. He like what we need to shake things up. Like, he hungry.
Kung inakala mong isang lingwahe lang kaya gamitin, easy may lakang mapapala kung ganyan ka mag-isip kay batala kasi singil utang na galing sa loob na lumutang hinain sa turon na may pusang sinain sa uray no nga imbaga kinyayo tiugit tituyak lang nga good uray no sinuti ang dayo tapyo isas ang itam akin tiwagas mo ang payo natakay kaya tumupatay yung kagana ako'y bayo si kayo nga amin lahat kayo. All of you, ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country.
Oh man, yeah, sorry. Right, sorry, brother. Like, alright, sorry. I'll do something real quick. But this is absolutely fire. I'm really, really liking this performance so far. This is probably one of my favorites. Just the energy that he's bringing, man, is crazy. I can feel it through the screen, man.
Si kayo nga amin, lahat kayo, all of you. Ever since bata ako, I've been kind of discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, oh, puti muti muti soy, I ain't tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. To make it all the time, party with you and they say, and nalala na ako na mula pani, pero kutang sila po sa maktala. Lahat na saktan na nalaman nila na pinatayaman nila bayani sa karagatan na bansa na pag-aari ng Pilipino.
You sound like a goddamn rap dude. Was it a rap? That was really way like just the pure raw aggression, man, that I'm just feeling is crazy, man. I haven't felt this from a rapper in like in a while. Like this type of hunger, this want to take it all just to prove yourself, man. Like I've never heard this type of thing before. Like it's absolutely crazy. I'll take it back a little bit. I got the subtitles, don't redo anything.
And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. To make it all the time, pretty with soon, they say, and I'll not come to Mulapa, and you put us in love with some of that. I'm not a ton of the lamb, and I'm a bit of a man in a bayani, Sakaragatan, and Bansana Bagari, Nang Pilipino. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit kasi tayo, Pilipino, kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso, mapatagalog, bisaya,
so hard, man.
Wish 107.5.
That was fire, man. Damn. That was fire.
Hi, Wishers. This is Easy Mill. For more Wish Exclusive videos,
click here.
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 Click here to subscribe.
All right, guys. That's the end of the video. Like, that shit was fire. There's nothing I can say about that, but, like, fire. Like, not just, like I said, not just the raw aggression, not just the passion, not just the hunger, but the pride. I can feel, I felt the pride in him as he talked, the pride where he comes from. Despite the fact he may have come from, he didn't come from humble beginnings, he's prideful where he's from, prideful what he do. And it was just fire, man. Like, what else can you say about, but, like, that's, was fire, bro. Like, come on, man. Like, probably my favorite person on Whistling Bus, like, so far. Just because it's appeal, like, just appear raw energy with them, man. I want to get up my seat and just run around, bro. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed, man. Again, that was fire. Thank you, Ray Paradox. Like, dude was dope. I really hope he makes it. I would love to see him like, actually in the rap scene now and see him shake it up. But if you guys like me, so leave a thumbs, subscribe, and share. There'll be a link below to the video, as well as a link to Rizzo's channel. Make sure to follow my social media down in the description as well. Let me know your thoughts on comments, do a third reaction. You like, love, you hate it. Like, I hope you guys, I was like, entertain you guys, but who got me? Got me sweating a little bit. And where they're gonna react to by an easy meal. But I can ask them out. Peace, or anybody else on the Wisdom Bus. No, excuse me, guys.